Hey, what is up, guys? It is a brand new day today out here in New York City. Guys, what is happening? I am starting off the vlog in my crib. Today is going to be a family day. I'm gonna go to Costco with Soph, my pops, and Hamza. We're gonna do some shopping for the crib, but I don't wanna do no ordinary, boring shopping. I wanna make this shopping experience fun. So I might get my little brother Hamza to do some pranks with me over there. So let's see how this goes, man. But I hope you guys enjoy. Smash the like button, subscribe for daily videos, and let's get this vlog started. All right, guys, we is currently out here in Costco with Pops. Say, what's up, Pop?
What's up, some squad? What's up? How
what's
you doing?
Up? And little hand. What's up, Hamza? Right, what's up, going on? I'm doing some Costco shopping with the family today. It feels nice to spend time with the family, you know? I'm living on my own now, Pops. So I don't get to see my dad as much anymore. And I miss seeing my Pops. I miss seeing my mom every day. I miss seeing Hamza every day. Hamza, I'm not gonna lie. I miss seeing you every day, Walla. And I miss annoying you every day, bro. It's not the same no more, Pops. I'm grown.
Well, it's a different kind of situation now you're on, you know?
And we also got Sophia. What it do, girl? Wow, this world is upgraded. Look, they got an elevator for the carts. And an elevator for this is cool, right? You don't got this in California. Look at this.
What are you talking about? We have Costco in California.
We have, you have.
Okay? Alright,
we don't have a Shake Shack.
Oh yeah. Why did our carts just stop out of nowhere? What happened? Hamza, you broke it?
No.
Oh, okay, we good.
Oh, it stopped again.
It stopped.
Ooh.
What's going on? What happened, Hamza?
That's why I'm fat too. That's what? Why I have three sugars and we have like four boxes of sugars at home.
Wow.
Freaking family's fat because.
Well, not the whole family. I ain't fat.
You're obese.
While we're here shopping, I was bored, so I was like, you know what? Let's do a little prank. Hamza's gonna be doing his very first prank on his channel with us. He's gonna be taking stuff from other people's carts and let's see how they react. May I smash the like button, subscribe for the video. Let's do this, Hamza.
Remember when I said my dad ODs with stuff?
Yeah.
We've been here for the past 10 minutes and look how much stuff we have.
Wow. Pop is really going off with the shopping, man.
We're
doing a lot more shopping.
We have to carry this home too.
Hamza, you nervous to do your first prank? Your first public prank. Are you scared to do it? You haven't done public pranks?
Yeah, in a while. Yeah. I did some in like years I haven't done.
You want to prank some people, Hamza, huh?
Yeah.
Alright, guys, we've done most of our shopping. That's from my crib. This is my dad's crib.
My dad's not done for sure, bro.
Your dad's not done? What do you mean he's not done?
He's never gonna be friends. He's gonna take like, well, he wants to get another cart.
Alright, guys, Hamza's about to do his first little prank. Let me scroll up a little bit. What? This is getting tripping. What a punk! He punked out! Hey, fuck that! Just go do it. Oh, guys, I'm telling you, it's not as easy doing pranks, man. Hamza punked out.
No, it's not that I punked out.
You punked out.
She was looking.
Oh, you're gonna do it again? You know what? I'll give you another chance. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna give you another chance, alright? I'm gonna give you another chance to do it. Alright, Hamza, it's round two. Here he goes. He's gonna take it from his cart. He's gonna take it. Yo, I'm just bugging, bro. I'm saying you're bugging, bro.
Oh, it's so much.
Oh.
Wait, what are you doing?
Guys, I'm telling you, Hamza gonna be a little preacher prankster right now, man. But although I see a lot of people asking, like, yo, why Hamza not in your videos no more? But it's because he hasn't been doing too well in school, man. So if you
it's
do well,
that.
If you do well, you could be more in the video, so. Motivate Lil Ham, guys. Tell Lil Ham to do better in school.
Listen. I'm starting to pass my science test.
Oh, word.
I passed my ELA test.
Oh, word.
I haven't got tests anymore.
Oh, yeah, Hamza's going again. Let's see what he's going to do. Let me check up on him, make sure he's doing good.
No, it's mine.
What?
It's mine.
Oh, this is your car?
Yeah.
Why is he going away? Yeah, I see. I'm saying.
They said that they know me.
They know you?
Yes, I used to
see them. Oh, yeah? What happened? He said he knew you?
Yeah, I couldn't hear you. The girl, the lady.
Oh, no way.
What would they say?
I picked it up and then they start laughing. And then I was like, oh, I need these. And I went and he's like, what are you doing?
Yo, little ham going to work right now. I'm here over here hiding. Let's see this one. Here it goes. There he is. Little ham.
Oh, this is your car?
Yeah.
Oh! Wait, can I
see
one more time?
This is crazy.
Hi! You pay? No, I'm not paying.
Yeah, I'm not paying.
Little ham! You a G! You're a prankster right here. Oh my god. I'm just crazy. Oh my
god. I want to do more with those.
Huh?
Oh, I needed this! Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
What did you give it to you?
You imagine. It's for video, for video.
Oh!
So bad.
Huh?
Yeah, I need this. I just got this.
You just took it out from there.
Where?
Right here. You just...
Yeah, from the plane. Is this your car?
This is my car, yeah.
Oh! Okay, thank you so much.
No, no, this is mine.
Oh! Sorry about that.
That's all right.
The butter tea is in the building. T, what up, fam?
FaceTime.
We're gonna FaceTime right now.
What up, what's good?
You should have been here with us, man. Me and Hamza pulling some crazy pranks and over here in Costco. We're doing some funny pranks.
What are y'all arguing about?
I said, he thinks that milkshakes and smoothies are the same thing.
They're literally the same thing. They're the same thing.
Damn, a 13-year-old, a 12-year-old is beating you in a debate, so...
How is it the same?
They're the same thing.
Milkshake has milk.
They're the same
smoothies
thing.
Smoothies have juice and
shut up.
They're the same thing.
This is driving right now, right? So I'm gonna pull back the cart and then like try to walk away.
what a clown. Watch out. Hi, what's up, girl? What's up? She just came up to me and said, hi, Slim. Wanna say hi to the vlog?
Hi.
Hey. Hi, Slim. How you doing? You alright? Hey! Oh, she's in Sophia. That's what's up, man. Respect. We're gonna take a picture right now.
Guys, we just finished doing Costco shopping. We have so much stuff.
This is like worth 4 carts.
Yeah, my dad goes shopping for the whole village, man. That's what he does.
Guys, we just finished our shopping, and now we are currently in my pop's crib. My brother T is in the building. What up, T? Why did you come, man? What happened? You missed out. Me and Hamza were pranking people. You missed it, bro.
I was working. I gotta work to make my money and get my honey.
We also got Kai in the building. Hey, Zayek, ya habibi. Not again, another time. No, you saw the video though, right?
Yeah,
it came out mad funny. Yeah. But I got a question though. What the hell did y'all do with my bed, bro? Like, y'all just threw it out? It's gone. What happened to the bed here, bro? This bed had mad memories. Like, all the memories is gone. Me and Kai slept on the same bunk like my whole life, man. Like, the same bunk. And now I'm gone.
You know, like, even when you were gone, I was so used to sleeping on top. I would still sleep up there, you know?
Yeah, you always slept in the top bunk. On the bottom,
I couldn't sleep on the floor. I don't know why.
Now the bedroom looks different. Wow.
Sir, I'm obsessed with this friggin' piggy thing. Sean.
We gotta.
You turn it and open it.
Is that your piggy bank?
Yeah. So listen.
Put your money inside.
I tried to wake him up today and this morning. He wouldn't wake up. So all I have to do is do this. It makes that noise. And then he just wakes up right away. Like, don't touch my shit.
No one's allowed to touch my piggy bank. Your piggy bank is trash.
Oh, you saw the video?
Yeah, I saw the video.
What do you mean my Arabic is trash?
I speak way better than Arabic.
You speak better than, you know what, start speaking right now, T, how about that?
And now, yeah, I can't Arabic.
Damn, you know better than Yusuf.
And then I can't tell him in English and the book.
Yo! MashaAllah, he's good, wallah.
No, he's not.
Arab. Hey, wallah, I'm sah minnak.
MashaAllah.
كلم مع آدم.
كلم مع آدم.
كلم مع آدم.
وفادي
دول يتكلم مع اسلم تعلم
سلم. انا اكلم مع كلكم
كلنا ايوه
الحمد لله كيف انت يا حبيبي
الحمد لله والله تمام كيفك
الحمد لله بابا ماما والحمد لله
thumbs up for tea man
when did he know how to speak Arabic I didn't know you could speak Arabic too but it's pretty bad still but mine's better
mine's better
nah I think
motherfucker shit better
bitch asshole mine's better if you guys agree I speak more Arabic than him
yes sir
so guys so we are currently in my crib right now me and Adam are starting to do live streams on an app called LiveMe, and we have some crazy experiences,
weirdest encounters, weirdos.
Yeah. But join us on Friday. I'm telling y'all, I have a funny ass idea planned that me and Adam are gonna do. So make sure y'all pull up. Also, I have so much projects planned for this channel for the future, man. So if you guys have been watching and supporting, I really do appreciate every single one of y'all, man. I've been putting a lot more effort into the videos. I wanna bang this year, man. I wanna do so much stuff.
Bang, bang, bang.
Adam got so much stuff this planned this year as well. So excited for the future for the channel and the future for Adam stuff too. As well.
Guys, 2019.
Especially yesterday with the video you just dropped yesterday, the knockout. Oh my god. I wish I was there, man.
Part two, you're gonna be there. Part two, you're gonna be there.
Part two, I will be there, man. But yo, Adam, you're the man. That video was the greatest video I've seen. Most entertaining video I've ever seen.
There,
Fadi turned my crib into the studio. Oh. Look at this shit.
The Slim Studio.
We about to start rapping.
Hey, we just talking around, man. Oh, we got the beat on here. Okay. T.
Yo, this is your boy T out here in my brother's crib. Okay. Now listen here. Anybody wanna miss me? I'll beat the shit out of them. This is your boy T. They call me T-Rex. Back in Brooklyn too. You can find me on the street making money.
Hey, T-Rex beat
New York. What?
Alright guys, so that is gonna be a wrap for today's vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did, smash the like button and subscribe for daily videos. Just wanna say thank you guys for all your support you've been showing me. I appreciate it. It keeps me motivated, it keeps me going. I'm gonna keep going, drop dope videos for y'all every single day. So make sure y'all stay tuned. Turn your post notification button on. Subscribe if you haven't. Smash the like. Do all that because it helps your boy out. I appreciate everything. I'm gonna see you guys all tomorrow with another daily Stimmy vlog. Aaron Durr, Stimmy Vacation is atcha!